Hey guys, I just want to apologize for the last video. I wasn't really clear on what I was supposed to be doing. Let's just go back for a second. You see these little tiles here? You had to flip them over, and you had to make sure that the picture on the tile matched up with the picture on the floor, and that they were lined up with these arrows. And moving along, there's also something else I want to apologize about. Yeah, there's not much to say during these, like, little puzzles here. Yeah, good. Force pull these stones. Kyle's ship actually isn't the Moldy Crow anymore. I'm surprised I even remember it was the Moldy Crow to begin with. But you see, I can have a good explanation for why I don't remember. Or for why I... what am I trying to say? I have a good explanation for why I would... not know it's now the Raven's Claw and not the Moldy Crow. Well, you see, if anybody played Jedi Knight Dark Forces 2, they would know that the game was incredibly hard. So, how old would I have to have been? 1997? But that's like 11 years ago. Yeah. So, 11 years ago, I didn't know how to play the game worth crap. So I had to basically cheat through everything, and I missed all the cutscenes, but yeah. Kyle actually crashed the Moldy Crow. Yeah, it seems pretty easy to me. So, what the hell? Kyle crashed the Moldy Crow, what the hell do I do here? Kyle crashed the Moldy Crow. And now their new ship is the Raven's Claw. What the hell do I do here? Why isn't the door opening? Ah, there we go. Okay. Now, we gotta use our force speed. So I apologize. It's not the Moldy Crow. It's the Raven's Claw. Force speed ahead! Go! Go, 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 go. Aha. I saw what was in there. Okay. What's our next force power? Force jump. Aha. Well, that should just be automatic, huh? Yeah. I believe you're just supposed to... are not. Okay. I haven't done this in a while. But that's really no excuse. Aha. I think this is how. Okay. Maybe not. Damn it. Actually, I shouldn't even be in this view anymore. How do I get out of this? Controls. Look, where's my third person? Oh, okay. Aha. Yes! Yes! What? 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 Hooah! Forgive me for my poor explanation skills, as I could not tell you about the Moldy Crow and the Raven's Claw. Here we go. Force speed ahead! Woohoo! See the little force push sign? Aha! Now, there's lots of doors. Shh. This is the most annoying part. I think I'm gonna die 100 times here, if knowing myself. Or maybe not. Yeah. Okay, this is kind of like a puzzle thing. And let's just check out this little area first in case there's anything I really need to be doing. Ah, so that's in case you fall. Okay, I gotcha. Alright. What we want to be doing is activating the little floor. Does it come back? Yes. Ah, damn it. Alright. Gotta wait for my force to come back. Alright. Hit the switch. And run. Yes, 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 yes. Jump! Damn it! Okay, I think we have enough time for one more try. So, get your ass over there. I guess I should wait until my force is full again. What? That's bull. I didn't even touch it. Jump! Yes, I did it. Okay. What do I do? Okay. Next time we come back, we'll finish this up. See you guys.